用翻同樣嘅道理，咁我哋都會諗緊，誒點解有時候有啲糖尿病人，咁佢哋比較尿頻，咁換句説話，佢哋嘅 urine volume 比較多咧？咁講起講糖尿病人啦，其實就係佢哋咧唔能夠 regulate blood glucose level， 咁所以佢哋嘅 blood glucose level 咧亦都比正常人高。咁如果比正常人高嘅時候咧，我就會發現啦，佢哋同樣地喺個 glomerular filtrate 入邊都會出現比較多嘅糖。佢唔能夠咧透過我哋嘅 first cold tubule 完全去 reabsorb 曬，咁所以咧喺呢一度嘅 water potential 就會比正常人咧係低一啲。咁所以當有一個 smaller water potential difference 出現嘅時候，能夠 reabsorb 到入去嘅 water 咧，自然都係 smaller proportion。咁所以咧 urine 嘅量都會比較多。咁膀胱就得咁大噶啦 ，urine production 多咗嘅時候咧，咁自然去洗手間嘅時間咧，亦都會比較頻繁一啲啦。咁所以咧，當我哋解答嘅時候，亦都係咁解 ，fail to reabsorb all glucose。咁 glomerular filtrate 就會有個 lower water potential than that of a healthy person。咁所以咧 ，smaller proportion of water can be